Alright, so I think I'm gonna have another 1v1 versus top. Last game my buddy pretty much 2 TC rushed him. I mean no, Ace 2 rushed him, didn't go TCs, and lost because of it in this game. I think I'm gonna go Cav oriented. I mean, I think that's sort of my weakness as a player. I don't really play around with Cavs too much. Which is probably something I've really got to start working on. So I got a BBG. Big juicy wood line. Alright, I'm gonna scout him pretty quickly. Because I wanna see if I've got an opportunity to hit him with barracks. Oops. It's all down there. Where's he eating food from? Spears. Alright.
Yo.
Yo, what's going on, Bella?
Not much.
So I actually banked that.
Food. Crystal's making these, like, sweet potato chip things. Basically just sweet potato in them. Bloody nice. Toasty maker. And then putting smoked trout and egg and other stuff on it. Pretty tasty.
Oh, his ult. So, playing another game against the cunt I just lost to, man. But this time I'm feeling lucky.
That background looks so good.
What's that?
Ah, sword and a crystal.
could either get aids really fast, get priests out, and then... Pretty much throwing away my army with that. This one's GG because he's caught me with so many workers out of. Oh fuck. Panic a bit. So many workers out of position, I've got nothing on food. Well played, Bella.